Where's my snare? I have no snare on my headphones. There you go. Yeah. Yo. Yo. I have. Of the motherfucking kids that behind all this commotion, emotion running as ocean exploding, tempers fading from Paris, just blow them off and keep going, not taking nothing from no one, give them hell long as I'm breathing, kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening, as vinegar in their mouths, but they never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you mama, I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry mama, I never meant to hurt you, I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, leaning in my closet one more time, I got some skeletons in my closet, I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I take you back to 73, before I ever had a putty platinum selling CD. Couple of months, panties up in the bunch, cause he split. Fucking wish he would die. I look at Haley and I couldn't picture living aside. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistake, but I'm only human. But I'm a man enough to face him today. Decide to kill him. It's my life. I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you, I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning up my closet one more time. Now I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen for you think this record is decent, but put yourself in my position. Inspiring and vision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen. Victim of Munchausen syndrome my whole life. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach. That's it, was the reason you made that CD for me, ma. So you can try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now. It's cold when you're lonely. And nothing growing up so quick is going. No, that's your phony. So big now, she's beautiful. Beat to your song. But how dare you try to take when you didn't help me to get. You selfish bitch, I hope you fucking burn as hell for this shit. Well guess what, I am dead. I'm sorry mama, I never meant to hurt you, I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning up my closet. I said I'm sorry mama, I never meant to hurt you, I never meant to make you cry. But tonight, I'm cleaning up my closet. Yeah, cleaning up my closet. Jeff Watt. This is the longest ending I ever had.